Hello and welcome to part 7 of this let's play in Japanese of Eluna Custom, a mod of Eluna Plus, a roguelite, Japanese roguelike. So last time we were about to continue collecting some platinum, like that. I'm going to give the statue to Ernest. Let's first identify everything. So yes, voilà. Heikatla statue of Heikatla. Heiklat is a goddess of luck, so it's kinda normal that her statue gives us. Yes, you can wield a weapon. Yes, so let's do that. I'm going to give you one. Sorry. Distance attack. This one can decapitate, of course. It's way better. Ah, it's too heavy, so I need to remove statue. Too bad. Which is it? It's a petite two is going to need the middle armor because I'm going to give him the ability the middle armor ability to that enable to a better better spell power. So let's do the okay monster hunter first monster hunting. Oh, it's I should be able. Okay. What's that? Wow. Yes, pets kind of have a meteoritic rising power compared to the... Especially when they are weak, because the weaker they are, the lower their innie is. And their innie... Oh, wonderful! It is a soup that enables you to get into a certain range. I think it's 40 kilograms and 158. So, yes. So if you want to play loli, you can eat that. It's a spawn on the little girl, so you need to kill a lot of little girls. I hope no one is listening to me. You need to kill a lot of little girls to have a lot of soup to become a little girl yourself. Context? Context. Let's see. Swinging the content, okay. That one, wonderful. Got some level into. Yeah, let's see. Let's level 3. Okay. Let's preach to these people. Ah no, loiter is here. He's way too strong. Okay, this should be good. Okay. And we are good. Let's just get out. No need to take longer than necessary. So we have 11. Oh, 11. I think I can get another. Let's take. Let's see. Traveling. Yes, traveling. Is there something else? Whatever. Okay. So the next is. What is that? Konono Presento. What do you want? Monster. Summon monster. D'accord. A rod, magic rod of summon monster. I think this one cell rod. Do you have one? Oh no, yeah, no. Let's see. What? Okay, this one I don't care. Okay. Sorry. Oh no. Sorry. Okay, so yes, is there something? No. Ah yes, there is something that is. Ah, that one. Okay. Healing. Wonderful. Level in healing. There's no book, so let's get out. So what? Where should I go? Put the statue in my house because it's heavy. Okay, I'm going to put it here. As decoration. It's pretty. Yeah. It's big. It's pretty. So let's see what. Okay. What is that? I didn't check it out. Wait. What? Why? Oh no, I used the skill ticket instead of a platinum points. I didn't pay attention and this is bad. Well, it gives me an excuse to go and identify the soup and I think I need I need 11 of course. Oh no, this is not, whatever. Okay, so I don't care what. this laser thing. I'm thinking which height is my buddy. Okay, it's good. It's well, 37 centimeters, 2 kilo. I'm going to try to keep it that way. But generally, when you eat the blessed food, you gain weight. Don't like that, but voilà. As that, well, I'm not going to eat that because. Or maybe I should just play a little girl, a witch, little witch girl, little witch, elven witch. After all, she's quite young for an elf, so yes, I'm going to eat it. Okay. I'm just going to sell it. After all, I don't really need it. Okay, so I need one more platinum point, and I can't. Well, let's get out. Yes, let's put. So, offering to the. On the altar. Wonderful. Yes, we. Oh, wait, no, I thought we were going here. And. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Must have confused you last time. And right now. okay, let's. What should I do? Yes, just go on to the different town and do the quest for some platinum. Okay, that. Okay. Buying actual cargo, so I'm going to make some room, and hopefully I'm going to regret it. No, I'm going to keep that as this aid. Okay. I'm going to try to gain some more money. Wait, oh, I'm going to buy that. And that, what is that? Sorry, it's a salmon. What is salmon? It's a salmon. Well, whatever. Must be some kind of fish dish. Salmon. Maybe. We'll see. So okay. In fact, I'm just. I could. No. I'm going to keep it. So okay. Let's see. I'm going to buy some cargo. With my all my money, I'm going to buy some fishes. One by one, because it's train. Each time I buy it, as you can see here, it train my negotiation skill. One. Is that yes? I have 16 left. I should buy one, and then I just need to eat two food cargo. As long as I'm not into the world map, being overburdened by cargo is not important. So who cares? Maybe. Okay, I'm going to do that. Let's see. Let's. Okay. Is that enough? And it's not enough. Oh, yeah, I did not do that, but okay. Is that enough? Yes, it's enough. Let's get out. Oh. Yes, a lot of people need seem to have died. Oh. Yeah. Wait, okay. I did not got a platinum music tickets. I'm kinda. I have enough to leave the action to Petit. I'm going to spam my magic bolt spell. After all, it is me that need to perform well, not him. In the long term, is going to be just a turret. And he can do that without knowing how to kill things. I already blessed my spirit. I'm going to give it to Petit because he too can have his spirit blessed. And I'm going is there. D'accord, this one is a lightning bolt. Okay, maybe I should buy it because Yes, I'm going. Maybe not. Maybe I should save up. sorry. Maybe I should save up for the farms. Let's see, Machiko. Maybe not. No, lightning bolt. I'm going to get it. That is too difficult for me. This one is heavy heal, but I'm not good enough, I think. Yeah, I'm not good enough. This one is darkness arrow. Maybe I should. Yes, it's not. It's cheap too. And that one is cheap too. Let's try it. I have to go. Okay. Like, there is a full one vendor. So let's no, that one. The other was a black market vendor. Okay. Let's continue. Let's see. Extermination. Oh, hey, it was not yours. It was. Just going to spawn. Ah, yes. By the way, I need. Yes, I need to train my my blood casting. So I need to. Here, but it's safe, relatively. Wonderful. Is there something I? Okay. Yes, I need to read the thing. So let's do it. Let's see first that one. It's easiest. Okay. The dangerous. Okay. Let's see. That one is no. That one is easiest. Okay. I need to. Hold on. Okay, this one is difficult. No, and it's over. Okay. So I got I know darkness bolt. I got a darkness bolt from it. Some lightning bolt stock, and I didn't get the other one. What was the other one? I forgot. What did I read last? The healer. I did not get got it. Too bad. Whatever. Let's go. Okay. Okay, let's eat. It was. What is that? The body. Oh, no, body. I forgot to sell it before it rot. Whatever. I don't care. Vomit. I don't care. That is sulfuric acid. Don't want. Body part. And voila. Okay, let's continue. What? Ah, yes. Yes, since I bought the cargo one by one, they are not stacking. Voilà. You need to put them down and then get them back again to make, get them to stack. Okay, let's continue. I have enough to buy a skill. Let's see. Adarashi. Let's see. Yes, swimming. That way, when it rains, I get a little faster. Yes, let's do that. Okay, no, not skill ticket. Learning with skill ticket. No, I want learning with. Okay, let's continue. Okay, it's over. Let's go to. With this war port capule. Now let's go to. Derfi, the city of the thieves. I need to talk, to sleep. Come on. Yes, you noticed I was confused despite having the helmet that protects against confusion. It's because you can't protect yourself against the confusion of the heavy rain. We are in the heavy rain right now. But only if you have the aurora ring. Aurora ring protects you from the effect of the weather. So for example, you can go faster in snow, you don't get confused during the heavy rain, but you still get blind. Oh, Monster Ball, I'm going to use it to make him learn something. That is, okay. But this one is a pot of fusion. It's to make things, and I think I'm going to buy the crafting things because. Yes, okay. So I will be able to just show you. Wait. Oh no, I was overburdened. By a lot? Yes, oh la la. I lost a lot of time. Whatever. So let's see. Yes, let's see if something here. Is there something here to buy? No. D'accord, voilà. Oh, I can buy a farm. Wonderful. But first, I'm going to buy a return scroll. Raza to where I can go back. Oh, to Mafia. I'm going to. I need to. Is there something else? No. Well, whatever. Too bad for the to Mafia, but I'm going to. I need the farm. And I don't have enough left for the Stomaphilia. Stomaphilia is of course an herb, but oh, I forgot to give the restore potion to the blessed restore potion to the key. Normally, if you can see, there is a mana bar below. Normally, it would get a lot bigger once you drink the potion. Yes, you see. It even got some health since it also buff will. Will is one of the things that govern HP. So let's see, yes. So you see it's crafting the pot of fusion. Yes, there's a lot of things I'm not going to test right now. Yes, that one is for doing alchemy, but I don't have the skill, so I can't do it. And I don't even have any material, so whatever. Let's see, what should I do? What am I doing? Yes, I'm going to see if I need to slice some things into a key. Oh yes, I'm very deeply, I need a lot of sleep, very badly. Let's see, minerai, oh, what is that? Yes, I don't have enough money. Let's just like go to sleep. Allez, come on. Okay. Tac. Let's sleep. And restore our spell potential and get some everything. It was luck? No. Voilà. What happened? The dice was thanks to our luck, we avoided a bad event. For example, that one is cursing us, but I think we are not going to be cursed since we got the feat to be resistant to curse. Well, we weren't cursed, wonderful. It was ineffective. That one is a bad dream, it's the one that removes the resistance from the corpses. This one is, voilà, oh wonderful, we got one more face skill. In which, yes, almost there, okay. So what should I do? I forgot. I forgot. Ah yes, I'm going to keep it, keep the monster ball because I want to keep it for a farmer from Yowin. Farmer of Yowin are one of, there is not a lot of way to get a gardening skill on your pet. So, and this is one of the way. Ah yes, voilà. The cargo. Can I sell it? No, it's not advantageous, so let's do that. So let's do some quest, some job. Killing monster. So, was sleepy. Okay. Left something now. Okay. I forgot to check my spells. They are that one is that. Okay. And it's all the other are not at 400. Oh no, look, I only have 87 left. I need to use another one, but it's my strongest. I'm going to use, yes, let's use the dark bolt, darkness bolt. Let's do that. Okay, but I need to pay attention to the stock. I'm going to, let's see, tac. Okay. I'm tracking now darkness bolt, not magic bolt. Let's continue, there is nothing that interests me. Let's get out. Okay, maybe I can buy the Stomaphilia. In fact, Stomaphilia is not... I should get... No, I'm going to ignore that. Yes, let's just go to Yowin. Capture... I can... okay, horses give me nothing now, but I can get something. Let's see, a little girl, no. A nurse, jar, lock thrower, yeah, I never traveled it. And, wait. Area, lock thrower. Oh, that's that one. What? No, 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 that one is from... No, what the thing that I saw earlier? Ah, I'm losing time. Kurtzukimas, no, no, no. It's... did I? No, I think I tried all of them. I need to just splice this one into this one. Okay. Nothing. Well, whatever. Yes, I tried. So yes, I have nothing, no more skills to get from the slide. So no need to kill any more of them. Let's see. I'm going to give the crafting things to Petit. That way, I'm sure to not lose them. Okay, let's go. Ah, I still. What did I do? What? Ah yes, I tried to cast while I was conscious or anything like that. I'm going to die. Okay, let's try to get out. But he's going to die. I think he's died. Wait, he died. But yes, I did a dumb thing. I'm going to need to revive it. Good thing I didn't waste of my money. Where are you go? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Do you hate me? You? No, you still like me. Thank you. Thank you. I'm a bad owner. Okay, let's continue. And this time, no death. When you're confused, don't cast spells because you can misspell. What? Oh no. Can I do it? Oh la la, I forgot to win, at least. I'm going to die again, of course. Oh la la. I need to have enough gold. I know, I don't have enough gold to revive him. Oh, this is dumb. What am I doing? Hamusta. Okay, it's a corpse. I forgot to. I should just stop picking up the corpse. I always forget to. Okay, this one I'm going to try to do a party quest to get some money. Okay, I can do it, maybe. That's right. Yes, I was able and I have enough. No, not yet. Just once more. Okay, and no, I don't have enough. Come on, please. I was able to? Yes, I was able. Wonderful. And I got largely enough. Oh, whoa. Ah yes, of course, because when you preach, you get some money, and I got some money from that. Okay. Wonderful. Ah, Pachi, I'm really sorry. Well, let's continue. And this time, please don't die me. Don't pay attention to what you are doing. Okay, let's go to the win. It's a farming city. Ah la la. Using the stock a little more quickly, it seems, but I guess it's normal since it's a stronger rank, better rank spell than wonderful. Were we able to? We have it, the skill, yes. So we are able to use it, but yes, not a lot. Oh yes, okay, so that I'm going to need to, let's see, I'm going to, yes, if I make him go away, he won't be able to. I can't call him back. There is no bartender, so I need to change his AI. So distance equal. I don't know. No. Well, distance is. I will do that. Different than 7. Back. Don't critique me. Ah, this is bad. Good. Ah, I'm going to try it. Ah, it didn't work. Not it. It's still have too much help. I can't see. Okay, hola, this is, please. Wonderful. Okay. Okay, wonderful. I have a farmer. So let's let's change the AI of a petit bac. Voilà. Voilà, voilà. And now let's put pick that and splice first. Ah no, FPT is too strong. I can't. Okay. Well, I guess I'm just going to put you away. Right, way too in town. Okay. Let's kill her. Wonderful. Okay. Oh, a book. Wonderful. She likes to give a book. So if you're a mage. Know what you have to do. Let's see, this one is not even one is a miracle. This one is cursed. It was it was scary. When you identify, you can identify partially. It gives you the rank, as in my normal miracle of or godly. It gives you what it's made of, you know, the iron or things like that. And it gives you whether it's cursed or blessed or nothing. No, I shouldn't. Let's see. Nothing. Okay. Maybe I should buy another farm after that. Or a shop, maybe. We'll see. Let's see. In fact, those petit have the negotiating skill because he's going to need it to be the shop owner. Okay, the jeweler. It's a way to use jeweler's kit, a way to use the crafting skill jeweler. Voilà. Okay, so okay. Yes, I want to investigate petit. He even have investing, wonderful. Speaking of that, maybe this should be what I should do, because in the game there are potions of potential, and when you buy, when you drink them, it restores your potential of attributes, you know, like strength, etc. And this is for the player character, this is practically the only way. But there are other, because it's not important. But you just need to remember that you need to invest the magic mandor to have a chance to be able to buy them. Okay. Can I do profit? Yes, very good profit. Let's do that. Individually, to get the most experience out of it. This one, I think it's the coffin that are. Yes. I remember it. They can sell for 200, 2000. Sorry, the barrel too, I think. Or yes, it's just a coffin. Maybe the no, just a coffin. Okay. Voilà, I'm going to buy, since I have some place, voilà. Pick up the gold that Petit found to the fountain, and let's do the harvest quest. Okay, let's go there. Let's see, okay. I slept, so I should try to, let's see. I should do it outside, right now. I'm in the middle of the quest, so I should be able to. Yes, I have enough time. I guess I'm a little faster and I'm a little better at the gardening, so this quest are getting better and better, easier and easier. Yes, I have largely enough time. Wonderful. Okay, it's a good zap. So yes, I'm going to just okay. Let's what else? Feather. Come on. Okay. what else? Shop, teleport. Okay. And what else? Lightning bolt. Yes, before casting a spell that will hurt you, they are asking you, do you want to do that? Do you really want to cast that? Yes, because I'm a blood mage. Can I get away with... No, I think that I should just... Voilà. Kill it for me. Wonderful, thank you. So let's get out. Save the corpse before it rot. Not for a lot. Sadly. Okay. Let's continue. Let's continue. Harvest quest. Okay, let's see. Oh yes, petit raised its pickpocket skill, so it means that he's getting money. Eh? Yes, yes. Wonderful. He's getting money. Money. That one. Yes. I have a lot of time, yes. That's that one and that. Ah. These two. Do we have enough time? Ah. I'm getting a little. Okay, wonderful. Let's get out. As you see, I don't get each time a bronze coin. It's because you need two times the. For example, if he asks you for 20 stone, you need to put 40 stone two times for being assured to have a bronze coin. Because it's the only way to be sure. And since bronze coin are very useful, are the only way to raise your cargo limit. It's something to keep in mind. In fact, I should, now that I told it, I should do it myself. That one is wonderful. But if you don't give perfectly just two times, it's not bad. You still have a chance to get the bronze quest. Bronze coin in the harvest time quest. Yes, I don't have enough time left, but... Ah, okay. Bronze coin. Let's go. Going to hit that to identify it. If you eating, yes, eating the eating food is a way to identify it. So the next time you know what it is, you know how much you can sell it. Later. Okay, I got level 10, I got a new feat. Let's get another HP, because honestly, it's the best. I'm going to stop pumping face, because at the rate I'm doing my the party quest, I think I will have enough, partially enough, so I'm going to pump what? Honestly, I want to pump casting, but... Or maybe gardening? No, gardening will pump on its own. Maybe I should just do the... You know what? I never did that because and I always wanted to do it, but I'm just going to do it. I'm going to put everything into lifting. Because weight, being able to have more stuff on you is really the best. And it can only level up by, you know, the spending time being burdened. It's very long. I'm just going to pump it from now to the end of the game. Don't care. Probably not the most efficient, but yeah. Okay, I need to make some place. Yes, I don't have a lot of stock left, so I need to change. See, maybe I should use. I have lightning bolt. Oh, what are they? I have lightning bolt. I'm going to use it. That is a 400%. c'est une excuse to use it. To remove that pin bolt to check how much left. So yes, I have okay, a little more. That one should be enough to have a bronze coin. So let's hunt. No. Full. No, I have a scroll. Wonderful. Yes, I don't think I'm going to specialize in any particular element. I'm just going to use a little of everything. In fact, what I can use, at least for the at the long term, you can choose. You can you have the resources to specialize. But I don't know. Fire? Fire burn things, and I don't like missing on loot. But it's your thematic. You know, she have red hair, etc. Maybe chaos. Chaos is very, very useful because it can inflict, you know, things like confusion, blindness, status effect like that. Very useful. Full bronze coin. Let's see. Continue. Allez, let's get into the routine. Okay, that one. Okay, that one too. Should be enough. Let's do. No. Okay, no, I should just pick it up yourself. Okay, should kind of go out. Okay, where are you? Oh, I have a lot of things to read. I should get on it. Okay. I think it is. Okay. No. That first is the one that does cold damage. I don't want to lose any item. Okay. Next. This one. They are distant attacker. This one is next because it's next to me, and it's the undead. When they do touch you, they can drain your stats. So, okay. I'm broadcasting right now, which is something that I do desire. Do I have something? No. Okay. I still have enough stock. Careful, okay. Let's go. Ah, I should have taken the opportunity, you know, I always forget to, but they rotate so quickly the corpses. To sell them. Okay, I can learn something else when at the 13. Let's go another harvest quest. Okay, let's see. Okay, here. Okay, should be enough. Get the bronze coin. Well, not a sure thing, but still. Wonderful. Even got tomato out of it. Let's do it too petit. Another harvest quest. Let's pick up some more food for the community. No. Yeah, there's something, yes. Okay, there is a corpse. The corpse of hermit crabs give a lot of charisma, I think. Whatever, they give a lot of something, and it's a good thing for lack of strength, whatever. But it's a good idea to make your pet eat the corpse of crabs, hermit crabs. Okay, something on the ground, that I need. That is that, so I think, and that one I don't care. It's wheat. What? Why am I so heavy? What? Ah, okay, there are a lot. I have a lot of arrows that are very heavy. On me. I need to guess. I need to identify everything. Yes, I'm going to learn cooking, and I'm going to start cooking things. No! I use the skill skill ticket. Oh la la, it's bad. So okay, and the thing, the identifier is of course sleepy. Okay, and everyone is sleepy. Okay, that one is not sleepy. So is there something? And I don't even care about the end of that. I'm going to just stop carrying things that are not at least miracle, because frankly. Okay, this one, I think the curse makes the poison even even worse, so I'm going to keep it. It's a magic map, I don't care. Stop curse. Yeah, I shouldn't need it, maybe. Teleport, no, short teleport, don't care, don't care. Let's see. Lecho is. I just want one platinum paint for to learn another skill. And potion. Amayokashi. He wanted to eat some. Okay. Yes, I need to go to the ambassade. The embassy, there are the furniture vendor. Normally, they are used to put things into your house to make it prettier. A prettier house gives you more money. Who knows why? But yes, the cooking apparatus are furniture, so it's a way to get them to go to the embassy. D'accord. No, it's an escort quest, but 2 days is not enough for me. I'm too slow. And ramen, he wants to eat some ramen. Or whatever. It's over. So let's go to Palmia. Yes, let's do that. Yes, maybe I should level up my gen engineering skill. That way I will be able to give you that. Yeah, that way I will be able to splice the petit things with. Ah no, I can't. Ah yes, no, no, I can't. No. Can I? No, I don't have enough. I have enough charisma only for 2 pets, yes. Or maybe I should just buff myself temporarily. Voilà. That way I should be able to get 2 pets. That way I will be able to splice two horses together. Voilà. Can I get another one? Oh, wonderful. Okay, so let's use. Let's begin to splice. Okay, let's see. Okay, I leveled up. Wonderful. So I can use it. Wonderful. Well, it's a little waste, but okay. Yes, I can't call. I can't call the farmer. I think it's around 30. When you have 30 charisma, that you can call pets directly with the call familiar action. But I don't have it, so I can't call him. Okay. I have enough stock, I guess. And I'm going to use my staff. Okay, pas bien. We weren't stopped by a robber, wonderful. Okay. I have alchemy, I have a jeweler. I can get this is alchemy, okay. No new things, tobacco, okay, let's do for the road. I should take a blanket. I guess I like to live dangerously. Yes, let's check the wizard for the potion, and there's no potion that interests me, and for the books. Books. It's a hero book, but hero, not erotic. Hero, you know, like heroic. monster, summoning monster, I don't care about that, but teleport can be useful. I already have short teleport, but teleport enable. Short teleport only have a limited range, but teleport, straight teleport can teleport you all over the map. You can get from here to here or here to here, etc. It's not targeted, so you don't know where you are going to get. But. So okay, let's do the offrand. Oh, wonderful. I converted this altar. Voilà. Yes, it's advancing. Nice, great, actually. Next, I'm going to do the farm. I'm going to put the farm near Lumiest. Because I want to put my house near Lumiest. Lumiest have the. What do you say? The spellbook vendor. But it's inside the. Magic Reviewer. It's a vendor that you can reserve any kind of book, and the next time he restock it, for example, if you want spell books of Magic Arrow, you say to him that you want, and the next time he restock, you will have spell books of Magic Arrow that you can buy. Of course, you need to buy them, we're not going to give them to you. So let's see, I can rank 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That one is also rank 1, okay. It's a concentration. Oh, new spell. Okay. Feather, of course. 1, 2, hola. 3. Hola. Wait, what? Why is this so cool? Ah, it's rank 2, but still. Alright, let's try to do the heroic first. 4, 5, okay. 5. Let's do the feather then. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. Let's do the lightning rod, lightning bolt, sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. And let's try the teleport, it's rank 5, I'm going to try 3 times, or at least until I summon monster, okay. Okay, it was not possible, let's try just one more. I was able? Yes, I was able, wonderful. I have the spell, teleport, wonderful, wonderful. Oh, I have I can level up... voilà, the heal skill. Wonderful, wonderful. Let's finish reading the. I need to eat. Let's finish reading teleport and. Okay, voilà. Now, what? Which spell should I use? Lightning Bolt? Yes, I just read the spell, so I'm going to use that. Lot of stocks. Okay, okay, okay. And it's getting strong. Almost as strong as the Magic Arrow, but it's a line spell, so. Wonderful, wonderful. As you can see, it's almost as strong as the Magic Arrow spell, despite being only level 7 against level 16. It's because, you know, different spells have different scaling. So, for example, Magic Arrow level 1000 is a lot weaker than the Lightning Bolt level 1000. You can get the scaling on the wiki under the spell technical. Spell technical. Okay, let's do the voilà, party quest. Wonderful. By the way, preaching by using the wide action, special action, you can get your pet to help you. In fact, it's not saying, but your pet give half its face skill to help you preach. So it's why it's very good when you are a pet master. Oh, okay. Oh yes, it's a magic guild quest for entry. You need to. Voilà, ancient book. You need to read the ancient book and give them to the guild. Voilà. So, oh, you have largely enough and just. No, I'm going to keep preaching. It's going to give me money and stuff. Okay. In fact, I'm going to buy another. Oh, I can buy something. Yes. Let's see. Yes, I'll buy another one. Almost. But I'm going to buy two farms and just stock them up. I'm going to put only garden. How do you say? Vegetable seeds on it, because you know to offer them to my god. Nothing. Okay. Nothing interesting. Let's see. I'm getting out of breath. I just keep talking. Let's see. I have a full stamina. Okay. Ah, who thrown on me? Mito. Who is it? Where is it? Ah, that one, okay, yes, I didn't. That one is low level, so it's okay, it's a unique character. But this one is a unique character that is very high level. And this one is. This one is very high level. And. Well, it's damn dumb, but let's try with them. Okay, do we have enough? No, we need a little more, please, please. It was a bone? Yes, wonderful, I was a bone. Not enough to get a magic ticket, but enough to get a platinum point, which is all that matters. And oh wait, I have been drained by the undead probably. So let's guess. This one are the priestess, as you can see, and they can uncurse you here, and they can restore your drain attributes. Let's do that. Again, when you are voilà, as you saw, it also affects your pets, so you don't need to pay two times for doing it on your pets too. Let's see. Okay, voilà. I need to learn a skill. I'm going to learn what. Yes, anatomy. That way, when I kill things. And oh, I already. Okay, let's use my ticket skill. I think there is things that. Control magic. Well, whatever. Yes, I have. Voilà. Well, I'm going to get a jeweler because I have a jeweler kit and alchemy because I have an alchemy kit, and I think I have one ticket left, not two. I'm going to keep them for Lumiest because Lumiest, I think, Lumiest is the city of the mages. I don't remember. No, control magic. No, I think I. We'll see. I'm going to keep them for Lumiest for the skills that you find in Lumiest. Okay. I have enough, wonderful. Let's get out. Ah. There is a lot of vomit, you know, because they drink a lot of booze, so they just keep vomiting. Okay, wonderful. I'm getting a lot faster. Ah, this one is very strong. And here it should be okay if I hide like that. Okay. Ah, heavy rain, I don't like that, but. Okay, let's do it again. Okay. Wonderful. A lot of music ticket. Let's see, well, relatively. Let's see if I can do something. I can do that. What is that? Okay. You know what? Generally, in all my playthrough, I just, you know, never used my crafting skills because I wanted to keep them up. But you know what? I'm just going to. If I can do something, I do it. I'm not going to. I'm going to be like stubborn. I'm not going to think. Voilà, I did a tour. Huh? I'm going to sell them directly. I'm going to sell the vomit. The vendors love vomit. I don't know why. But bizarre fetish. Let's see. Okay. I have almost enough to buy another second farm. I can sleep. Let's sleep in the king's bed. Wonderful. Okay. It was about to curse us, but the feet protected us. Dream of Growth, wonderful. For the skills. And okay. So yes, let's see. Yes, we can. Let's do that. Okay. Next, as the bolt, I can level up the bolt. We'll do that during hunting quest. In fact, let's search for one. Party, and there is none. Well, I guess we'll just do it here. Tuck. If you target the ground, but you need it to attack shot, you can use the bolt attack without needing a target. It's very handy. Okay. So the best spell is that one. I have the most of stocks. So let's go to another party and entertain the good people by preaching while preaching the word of Kumirobi. Wonderful. I have enough to buy another. First, I need to. I know, forgot. Die. I keep stealing my money. Okay, we are here. Oh no, it's. Oh la la, there's. This one I think it's not too. Ah, yeah, it's like there. Okay, here there is only weak. Let's see, how many gold do I win? Not it's very decent. So let's see. Will we not? Ah no. Ah, I missed. Well, whatever. Can't win them all, I guess. Ah la la. Thing which I am. Yes, I gain some one level, and I am almost another. Not another wonderful. Okay. Need to bash him. Maybe. He sell one farm, I'm going to buy it. Okay, let's do his quest. His quest. Okay. And, well, almost. And, yes, wonderful. Let's just use another one. Okay, let's sell the vomit. Wonderful. Okay. Let's see, another party quest. This one is very strong, I should try. Wait, where is the petit? Ah yes, he must be behind the wall. I want him, I need it. I need him. Okay. I'm getting better. Ah. Yes, I at least I got some ore out of it. Too bad. You lose charisma only when you die inside the party quest. If you just fail it, you just lose fame, which I don't care about. After all, I have already a lot. It's crazy. Okay, so let's see. I have done everything here. I have two farms. Okay, let's try to buy some cooking furniture. Let's see. No, it's not this one. I'm done. This one sell deeds to buy new homes and things like that. Farmed storeroom. Let's see. Okay, there is. No. There is no deck. Ah, yes, the deck. I'm going to buy the deck to put the card in it so that they don't take some place. To liberate some place at my home. Let's see. Another way to wake up people is to get out and then directly go back to the. Oh, what is that? It's. Okay, this one, yes, it's a new addition, I never use them. It's. Yes, oh, okay. It's 1,200,000. No, 12,000,000. 12,000,000 tax break. Basically, you put them into the tax box and you won't get a tax for as long as the 12 million are not being consumed. So yes, it's very, very handy. Never played with it, but I think it's going to be very, very, very good. That way you don't have to, because if you don't use that every two times every month, so you need to pay your taxes. And if you don't pay your taxes, you become an outlaw. But that way, you'll have several years worth of taxes already paid, so you can do as you wish. Okay, let's see. no, yeah, it's funny because I need to. Ah, yeah, yes, I have a scroll of return, let's just use that. Yes. To my house. Pick up the vegetable. Okay, wonderful. So, do we have something? Yes. Oh, wonderful. Two new skill tickets. I think, if I remember correctly, is that you get the one skill ticket for every level you gain up to level 10. So, I guess I think I got 8 in total. So, I think in the next salary I will get one, and it's after that it will be over. Okay, So let's see. Yes, I'm going to only use, if I remember correctly, there is 72 spot for speed field tile for seeds. So I need to get 72 things. So I'm going to use the fruits. And yes, I 72 times 2 is 144. 144. So right now I need 46. Voilà, 46. No, 40, 47. 47. Do I have 47? No, I don't even have 47. I should just use the gem gem seed. No, 47. So 40. 22. 22, 22, I don't have 22. The herbs, of course, I'm going to keep them up when I'm better at gardening. The mysterious, why not? No, no, I'm going to keep them up. And also the magic ones, because they are going to give you... well, we'll see. In any case, okay, so what should I do? Okay, this one, 6, don't care. Ah, voilà, the card. And voilà, it's over. Let's see. I'm going to use a card. Inside the deck, it's like that. Well, you see, you can see the map and how many times you put a card. Voilà. Let's see what else. What else? What else? What do I miss? What do I forget? Nothing. So let's just go to Lumiest. Okay, okay. Let's go. Yes, let's go. First, let's do some quest in Vernis. And oh wait, it's 1 hour. In fact, 1 hour almost pill, almost 1 hour just. So I'm going to stop it here. So next time, yes, we are going to do the quest here, and then on Palmia on the way, and then we are going straight to Lumiest. Ah wait, I also need to call the farmer and splice him into petit. Okay, okay. And well, we'll do that next time. I hope you liked it, and see you next time. Bye bye. Au revoir. Au revoir.